How are dogs able to detect Terminators? You have known them to sniff out drugs, explosives, and even sniff out certain diseases. But our canine friends are capable of some special feats in the fictional world as well. It has been a well-established premise in Terminator movies that dogs are able to detect the presence of Terminators more effectively than anything else. But how do these advanced evil robots end up being outsmarted by the dogs? Let's dig deep and find some answers. Is it simply because dogs are good judges of character? How often did you come across a dog owner doubting someone whom their dog dislikes? This tendency is not entirely out of place because more often than not, man's best friends can be a great judge of character. It is widely believed that dogs have an uncanny sixth sense, which allows them to detect evil very quickly. This has been largely used in fiction, especially for horror and thriller flicks, where dogs are often the first ones to alert us about the dangers. Terminator movies walked in similar territory, and Kyle Reese in the original movie revealed that dogs can detect the presence of Terminators. It could well be because of their sixth sense or their ability to identify something unnatural or out of the ordinary. But let us quickly discuss some of the other more likely reasons behind this quick detection. Do they smell the difference? Dogs are a lot more reliant on smell and hearing as their means of scanning the environment. They even identify humans by their distinct smell and are known to remember thousands of different smells associated with various objects. When the human resistance to the Terminator uprising was planned, dogs played an important role because they could easily detect the robots in their rubber skin. But with time, more advanced Terminator models were developed, and yet, the dogs never failed to deliver. They would alert the humans nearby about the presence of Terminators, and this made dogs a highly valued asset in the overall story arc. Now, coming back to their unique sense of smell, it is possible that our canine friends can sniff out the difference between real-skinned humans and human-looking Terminators. Even the organic skin that was fitted on top could not prevent them from being detected, and some of the scenes in Terminator even show how humans allowed the dogs to smell their hands every time they returned to base to identify them correctly and prevent any imposter. Skynet could be cloning flesh in a nutrient-rich growth medium, but it is a scientifically proven fact that the smell of sweat can vary depending on the diet. Clearly, Terminators could not smell the same as humans, and since they don't have certain organs, they also cannot secrete pheromones that are smelled by the dogs. Thus, it seems like a fair judgment to say that the dogs use their enhanced smelling abilities to detect these high-end robots. They could even be trained to identify the chemicals within the T-800's synthetic flesh. Can they hear the mechanical components of a Terminator? We all know about the effectiveness of a dog's hearing, and it is way more sensitive than a human's. In the Terminator franchise, whenever we come across the bare exoskeletons, we get to hear the noises coming from the mechanisms inside. With the additional layers of organic flesh and skin, the Terminator not only looks like an exact human, but even the sounds are eliminated. It might be a possibility that the dogs still manage to hear the low-pitched, apparently inaudible sounds of the working mechanism in a Terminator. Marvelous verdict. Perfect Terminator spotting hack. While dogs are generally averse to Terminators, a retired Terminator, Carl, was shown owning a dog in Terminator Dark Fate. However, it is never said that the dog didn't know about its true origins. Given that this was his personal pet, the creature became used to his presence and accepted his robotic form as well. Of course, the most likely reason behind their impeccable detection might be a combination of all three points that we discussed. It is indeed a smart fix to have such an effective tool to detect the presence of Terminators. Such a highly advanced piece of technology having such a glaring loophole helps the storylines, and it remains to be seen if the upcoming additions to the franchise take this into account.